This is CDX Technologies, and we're going to show you how you can easily optimize a driving route for a list of latitude and longitude points. This is done in the Excel template you see here, which uses our software CDX Zipstream, working in conjunction with Microsoft MapPoint. Just as an aside, we also have a template that uses just address information without latitude and longitude. But latitude and longitude can be more accurate than addresses, which are prone to mistakes in things like formatting, spelling, or typos. So here we've already entered a long list of locations into the template. Latitude and longitude are the required fields, but you can also enter optional data that will help you identify each point. We're going to optimize based on finding the quickest route. And we'll also select miles as the output. Click Optimize Route. And the first step of the process begins, where it determines if all the locations can be matched to a place in MapPoint. If it can, it proceeds to the actual route optimization. And here are the results. The locations are now listed in their optimized order for the quickest route. Also shown are the route distance, total trip duration, driving time, and the estimated cost. We also have the option of sending these results to a GPX file, which can then be plugged into a Garmin or Magellan GPS. If you'd like more information about CDX Zipstream, please visit us at www.cdxzipstream.com. You can evaluate free trials of both CDX Zipstream and Microsoft MapPoint, and you can also download a free copy of this template from the CDX Zipstream links page.